This is it, fellas. We're ready to get this thing started.
Man, this card is just packed with so many great matches, and this one is definitely among the most anticipated, I'd say.
And guys, this is exactly the type of action the WWE Universe has come to expect. Her unbelievable acrobatic ability is now on display for all of the WWE Universe to enjoy.
As we watch Ivory, you've seen her train and compete, so tell us what we can expect from her.
I'm going to enjoy this one, guys. There's nothing quite like watching the beauty, brains, and brawn of Ivory compete in the ring.
One thing I can say about her is if she does get beat, it won't be because of a lack of preparation or effort.
That's a great example of teamwork right there.
Now Brie Bella's not looking good here.
Her and her partner making a great tag team. We'll see what they're made of here.
Here's Trish Stratus in position now. She got her with the drop kick.
Now we have Trish Stratus on the attack.
I have no idea how the official missed her doing that. I mean, but she's taking advantage of it, that's for sure. Look out, there's the tag.
And that changes the entire outlook for these women, Michael.
And she lands an impressive missile dropkick. Somehow has to find a way to make a tag here.
Completely agree. Getting the partner in here is absolutely vital.
Her overhand punch finds the mark. Absolutely brutal DDT right there, WWE fans. Giving the fans what they came for.
Now we have Nikki Bella on the attack.
Uh-oh, this doesn't look good, Byron.
Yeah, this is how people end up getting hurt.
Just getting carried around here.
You have to wonder what the end game is here, Cole.
In comes up.
Oh, and she makes the tag.
And not a moment too soon, Michael.
Look at that. She nailed her. And that's how you land a well-placed strike on your opponent. And she's knocked off her feet.
I think that one caught her by surprise, Michael.
Nikki Bella stumbling some here. Her and her partner aren't going to let this derail them, though.
I really like the resolve we've seen from her in this tag team match, guys. Though, I wouldn't be against the tag here. You know, just so she can gather herself a bit.
She's having a hard time getting back to her feet, guys.
Well, she's absorbed a lot of punishment so far tonight.
A thunderous spine buster.
Ivory needs to focus on right now.
At this point, she really needs to think about making a tag to her partner.
I don't know how much longer she can go on absorbing all this punishment. She needs to find a way to make it to her corner and make the tag.
And this might very well be the turning point of this match. Unless, of course, she can come up with something big here.
You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now.
Great teamwork there. Nikki Bella with a nice reversal. She comes up big with a reversal.
Now we have Trish Stratus on the attack. Now we have Trish Stratus on the attack.
Great move.
I think she's trying to prove a point here.
Oh.
She just will not let up.
Nikki Bella doing a great job of turning that one around.
Forearm smash.
She can close the door here.
Shoulders down. Is it enough?
And to think, you guys counted Nikki out just a few moments ago. I think Nikki Bella just secured this match.
Things have really taken a turn for the worse for Nikki Bella.
I don't think this is how she envisioned this tag team match going.
By the looks of things, this may very well be the beginning of the end for her.
Ivory groggy and wide open here.
You'd have to think hitting the finisher here could end this thing. Now Nikki Bella is controlling the tempo of this match.
Reed Bella makes the tag.
She's down, and she may be out.
I think you're right, Michael. I mean, she's not even moving.
Shoulders down. This could be it.
Another great tag team match here tonight. I don't think the tag team scene has ever been hotter here in WWE.
She's taking a while to get up here.
I was just thinking the same thing, Michael.
Trish Stratus has this WWE Universe wrapped around her finger.
Look at her go!
not looking very good right now, guys.
She's got to find a way to get back to her feet. Otherwise, this one's over.
She can really fly, guys.
We got to think that that will end Bree's night here.
It could be over here. She's wasting no time taking over this contest.
She's in control now following that slam.
Here you see Ivory getting deep inside her opponent's head.
And what a reversal from Brie Bella.
Trish is giving everybody their money's worth right here.
This isn't good.
No question about it, Cole.
Here she comes on the counter.
We'll see if she can turn things around.
She's taking matters into her own hands.
Needs to make it to the corner here, Corey.
Oh, you're absolutely right, Cole. There's no way around it. The tag is vital at this point in the match.
Struggling to get upright here.
Tough spot to be in at this point, Michael.
He's got that gleam in her eyes.
Nikki.
She certainly landed that one.
That's how you put an exclamation point on the end.
Will this be it? There goes the ref.
Oh, no, this is not good, guys.
Maybe be peeling her off the mat after that. That's not what she had planned.
Well, if it was, she would rethink her plans.
Oh, the strength.
Byron, can she even get back to her feet?
More importantly, does she even know where she is right now?
I mean, she has an answer for that one.
A force in that ring. Do I just love this?
This is tag team competition at its absolute best.
How are these superstars even still going, guys? I mean, they have to be on fumes right now.
That is a beautiful thing to watch. Boy, that was terrible.
Comes up big with a reversal. Guess what they're trying to get? There it is. She's made the tag.
And her partner is on absolute fire right now.
Nicely timed shot by Brie Bella.
Taking off her feet now.
And you're not going to win many matches down there. I can tell you that. It looks like Brie Bella has got the momentum. Brie Bella's on the attack now.
She needs to find a way to get to her feet.
Time is of the essence here, too, Michael.
It's like she's tapped into some unseen energy source.
She's countering nicely now.
Yeah, a second ago, she was almost done.
Uh-oh.
I'm afraid to think what's going to happen next.
I don't think Trish should be showboating right now, but... what do I know?
I think we're at the point in this match where the finisher could be used at any moment here.
Look at Nikki go!
Satisfaction!
Boom! He's back in full control now.
That one, this has got to be it. Display.
match over. And here's your winner.
They make it look so effortless in there. What an amazing duo.
And it looks to me like our winner is already thinking about the next match. Always one step.